happen in this debate this future. Starting with the opposition side, they have taken to us a given premise for an argument to in the moderation future. This is a thesis of validity one throughout the future of adopting both Asian culture and Western culture in the same setting. Given the premise that has been presented to us, there are many questions that have been raised and have been asked responded this year. One example is that what type of Western culture do they want to adopt this year, as all of these are somewhat maybe affected with our other people this year. Another thing, Mr. Chair, expanding the case in this, expanding their case in the Asian culture this year, is that they seem to be afraid of the they seem to be afraid of what may happen or the problems that might arise if we're just going to consider Asian culture as the hard line argument, Mr. Chair. That's why you have adopted the Western culture. This seemingly poses that they think that there is a problem with the Asian culture that, that is presented in the case. And those problems, Mr. Chair, have been presented to you in the case of my Prime Minister and my Deputy Prime. However, now, starting with this debate, let's look at how the case of issues have been established. Now, one of the major issues that is established in this debate, Mr. Chair, is the national development role of the individual, not just in the collective and the individual alone. This talks about the national development of the state, Mr. Chair, including those people which is under the state. Now, given the premise that we have, Mr. Chair, just the best case scenario that the opposition is trying to have, Mr. Chair, is to adopt a Western Asian culture, Mr. Chair. However, with this given problem of having both cultures in a single setting, there tends to be a tremor or a tension between both cultures in which going to be the most predominant in this culture, or which culture which we consider to be the best and be the best solution for the problems. And now, this has not been tackled by the opposition, as they have delivered like a magic sample this year that can just help development because they have incorporated two types of culture this year. This seems to be the fault of the opposing side that's leaving this out for us. Now, given this, the best case scenario that the opposition can give to us, Minister, is that there's going to be a national development for the country because we have adopted two types of culture, which is giving me the Western liberal progressive culture and the Asian culture that we have right now, Minister. However, problems aside that have not been discussed by the opposition side is the problems that have been discussed by the by our side. Now, the best case for now scenario for us is the total development, not just for the individual messenger, and that is good. Now, how can this happen? Now, let me provide to you a new perspective in this book. Now, given that we have established to you earlier, Mr. Chair, that we're going to stop this thing, Mr. Chair, because we want to have a proper liberal democracy where it is progressive. Now, in a society full of progression in today's years, it's very wrong that they're developing our things. First, the development that is the social development of individuals existing in a single setting. For example, the Philippines. Family nowadays tends to be more competitive with other people. However, leaving aside, the Asian cultures were told in that. Now, that's the burden that is trying to solve with the government. There's the burden in the Asian bodies. And the first burden that we want to remove, this year is that the stagnant familial growth. Under the collectivism side of the Asian values, that they want every people in the family to just be an established individual. As long as the individual can have a job in the society, then it's good for them. Now, in the caring for that visitor, the best piece that we have presented for you earlier is that adapting the progressive side of this Western culture to be a progressive liberal, not just to settle in the single settings in the stagnant development, but to be better as a human being. Now, in terms of that, this can bolster everyone's collective work, starting from family. As we have known, Mr. Chair, that we have talked about the family as the basic sector of the society. Now, this sector of the society gives us a much more concrete idea on how we are going to change and we're not going to develop the national development of a country in the individual growth. Now, that's the best case for us, starting from the family itself, changing its culture to a more liberal, progressive side. The individual can take a proper role in those changes that we have. First of all, let's talk about earlier, is that ability to compete with other people. Starting that, we are delivering them, teaching them how to be globally competitive, not just in your neighborhood, Mr., but in those other surrounding areas that you have your area. That's in the basic unit side of the development of the individual role in the family. Third perspective to you, Mr. Chair, is that we have given to you unreliable satisfaction used to give you. Now, talking about the issue of the national development value, Mr. Chair, we have given presented to us that the opposition wants to have for the individual to be a stable ground for the society. However, we cannot achieve this stability in the their premise that they have established, since there's two conflicting cultures existing in this area. And those who have mentioned stability then is going to be deprived, is going to be devoid of this idea because two conflicting ideologies and culture reside. Coming back from that, there needs to be a predominant chaos that will be encountered by the scientist here just from that. And this guys, in this type of state, in that identity, I think we probably won this case and issue because we have thought that there's no conflicting areas that will remove the stability of the individual. Because if we were to process the liberalistic side, it will just go into progressively in much more in the basic case, such as a family, to their own neighboring schools, promoting that until they can provide in the higher cases, which have been established to you but are paradigm there. When individual goes speaking of which is tackled by a prime minister to unleash the potential of life. This is the best case for us. An example for this researcher is the researcher or student who came from the Philippines. Now, the first of messenger have been competed aside. The case from that presented with the DPMs from the CMU LHS where they're being competed in Japan last year, 2018, from their research. That's the type of potential that we want to add in this research that we want to develop in the progressive liberal and idealistic side. Because adapting this to the culture that gives us a stagnant growth researcher. Now, status quo aside, here, it has already been talked that the premise that they have been presented to us by opposition is already existing. How can we resist it? They have already conceded earlier that the government that we're trying to use have been born from that liberalistic Western culture. So this is the type of government we give them. Now, these two ideologies have been existing aside. Now, this is the thing that put the growth of the individual. Now, I think we also want this case, Mr., as they have already conceded to us that because of the Western liberalistic side, that individual is going to prosper in this side of the chair. Now, coming from the both cases in the worst case scenario that have been presented by the both premises, Mr. in terms of the international relation in the national government, is the collective growth of the state and individual. And if an individual has the progress to be better in the international side, then it can provide a better identity for the nation, Mr. not just for those gross developing the country speak from which those who are going abroad, but also those incoming individuals that will compete in the global side if we're going to practice the liberalistic of having a progressive mindset. And with that, that's the case of government. Thank you for listening.